afraid so, yeah. And it's not just the ride and the cheapness of the materials and the styling, but the thing is that you've got no high driving position, and it's no good off-road, so I can't see the point.